All right, that was Carry Me Back to Old Virginia, and that was one of Don's real pretty slow numbers that he did. Don was a master at playing slow songs, and especially on backup on slow songs. And this song you can put an amazing amount of feeling in, and that's the way Don did it. He had a lot of feeling in this song. I've heard him play this on live tapes that I have, that he actually played it better than he did on the record, and just put an amazing amount of feeling in. It's just the way you get your feeling is how hard you hit the strings and where you are as far as between the bridge and the neck. You get a softer sound closer up towards the neck. So most slow songs are going to be like that. You're going to play closer to the neck to get a softer feel to it. And this song starts in D chord. It's in D. It's in the key of D, actually. So, and it's really not that hard. The tune is not that hard. It starts pretty much with our basic walk up from this position that we covered before. Okay, but what we're going to do is we're going to pinch the fourth and second and first strings like that, and we're just going to walk right up to this bar position, and then we're going to come over here and grab this G position to the D, and then the song goes to G. So we're going to grab this partial G chord out of your F position G, and we're going to pull up with the first two fingers, your middle and your first finger, and we're going to hammer on and then pull off. Back to D. So let me play that for you. All right. Now at this point, we're going to go back to this position at the bar. D bar position. I'm just going to hit it, and you can slide back into it a little bit to give it a pretty sound to it. Just hold it there a minute, and well, not a minute, but a few seconds. Alright, back to that G position. Let me play that again. Come back to this D position, but the chords are going to be playing in E. So all right, so let me play that whole second part for you. So we're going to come here, jumping up here and catching this partial A, and then walking back. And if you remember from the chord section, I'm only hitting partial chords here, but what I'm doing, it's part of this. If you remember that. Now we're in A, and we're going to go back to D, so we can hit that. And really all I'm doing is it's walking down to a seventh note. Remember, it's all just because I'm doing partial chords. You could do a whole chord instead of just the two on the bass and the second string. So actually hit those. Do all kinds of things, so it's up to you. But that's the basic melody of it. And then you go back to the D. So that second, that part there is that G position. tricky here. We're going to do that same hammer-on. It's kind of tough. I'm hammering on, and then jumping up here and catching this D. And then doing a hammer-on pull-off. Actually hammering on that note and then hitting those two notes. Okay. Let me try that again. Let's see. Like that. Then you go back here. Before we go into the bridge of the song, let me play all of that beginning. I know it's confusing when I break it down separately like that because I get confused myself. So let me play the whole thing for you so you can see how that goes. The second part of this tune goes to A, and Don's going to kind of, it's almost like a mandolin trill that they do, you know, when they do a little fast trill, and he's going to be doing it on the first and third strings. I'm going to hit a partial G, back to this A. As before, most of these things like this, we're just walking from one chord to the other, so... And all I'm doing is coming up here, hitting this D here, and then coming back to this D. So let me play that again. Okay. Now we're going to come back up to this bar D. Then it goes to E again. That same walk down, just a little bit different phrasing. You can do all kinds of stuff as long as it keeps the same amount of time in there on that A. So then at the end of it, it's basically the same that we did before. Okay, and all I'm doing on the end of it is... same two notes we've been hitting, and I'm just running, all I'm doing is running from one D to the other. I'm running, you know, basically up the scale is what I'm doing, like that. So let me play the whole thing for you slow so you can pick it up. It's really a beautiful song, and it's not hard, but really work on getting your timing right, trying some different things, and getting a good feel on the song. And I think you'll really enjoy this tune.